Okay, menu seems to be running fine. This scene seems to be playing out fine. Moving around seems to be fine. Yeah, I really think it is that. So maybe I should like do the 3D games in 30 FPS. Then I have to like put them into separate videos, wouldn't I? It's probably fine. Rotate object, yeah. Follow me, yeah. I've been quite out of the loop on this since the thing with the girl went quiet. Any big developments in recent months? I hardly read any news apart from the inside of this forum, blah 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 blah. It's the days when serious issues of the future humanity were discussed here rather than squabbles over waifu versus lolly. And the internet should be destroyed. Nothing happens. Music's getting fairly intense for walking around an apartment doing nothing. Where the fuck is this? Is this the hallway? Ugh. Touch the red light. Ploppity bloop. You'll be dead in 6 hours. Oh, well, that's great. How does it feel to know it's all over? Well, this is an interesting prize. Fear, maybe sadness, or maybe relief. Aline, what are you trying to hide? Aline's an anagram of alien. I don't know if you guys noticed that. Here, I know everything. Thud. Yeah, I'd like to forward this fucking text. Fade to black, okay, is that gonna be the demo? No? Okay. Sprint? Oh, that wasn't sprinting already? I was kind of fine with that movement speed. Climb or do nothing. Right. Guess you're having trouble with just running in the middle. Flashbang. What the fuck is this? Tension meter fills a little leech successful dodge. Dodges execute. Right, okay. Okay, cheers. So dodge away from the arm. Right. Back. Yeah. A lean in the creature measure their willpower and in a battle of attrition. When it receives blows, each attack launched by the enemy will gradually reduce the will to fight, even if the attack fails. Most creatures give up the chase when they run out of willpower, allowing Aline to successfully overcome the near-death experience, the NDE. Okay, wow, you gotta be really quick with these. It's not doing it just as they attack. Okay. Are you gonna do anything? Your skills can execute several You can execute several skills on the corresponding menu. Okay. Breathing. Whoa. Ground randomly explodes. Oh yeah, creature ran out of willpower or some shit. I guess the idea is that she's not a fighter, she's just evading attacks until they give up. It's one pass, the only pass is you know it. Pay attention to the label under the timer to check the current passage of time. Time slows 10 times slower and menus doing NDEs. Story too much sped up when you're not exploring. Okay. I'm literally jogging on. Really? Get more info. Scan with your bracelet. Scan with your bracelet, dumbass. Teeth. Weep whoop. That's another one, huh? What the fuck is this? Los Efectos de- I'm pretty sure these were in English before, dude. S- Some areas feature interacting elements which can change the course of the encounter. If the enemy seems too powerful, try moving between zones and use the environment to your advantage. Okay, I wonder what's going to happen here. Wow, the exact same thing they just showed in the movie scene. Fractures. Cool, it's the blob again. Yeah. Breathe. Oh, wait, it wasn't aware he was going to do shit after that. Move! Not allowed to move? The fuck? Wow, same thing three times. Right, that was just a bizarre 1-2 shot that I hadn't seen before. Fuck. Loses 2 minutes. Wrong one. Isn't whether you're gonna come for a fourth time? Oh, nice try. That guy hit me with something on the floor that I can't see. Thank you. What have I run into? Nothing, apparently. Camera angle isn't telling me shit. Guess I can't go back without a fight. Well, I see a fight. Right, this is one enemy again and again so far. Special techniques can be performed during an enemy's turn. Raise tension to avoid enemy attacks. Executing the technique consumes a segment of meter. Performed correctly or reduce reroll power. Why would I do this instead of, you know, regular shit? Too late, what? I mean, too fucking late. Huh? Why the fuck would I bother? Breathe? Yeah. That was an awful tutorial. So what, I have to hold X for like 2 seconds, and then I can parry? That seems fucking terrible. Laundromat services. Is this ray tracing? Koof? But she says koof. Yeah? What the fuck am I snagging on? I don't know what floor we're on exactly. Well, 8 apparently, I guess. Shit. Just need to find a wristwatch or disband to a lower area. Yeah, I was worried I'd fucking walk into one on a transition. There isn't a map button, is there? Usually when something like this happens, I feel like I've missed something. Gabriel Manning, my admin buddy. Oh. Flyer. I swear I tried to get into her earlier. Oh no, I didn't, because it's a restroom. There we go. She's resting for minutes. Okay. You'll have a... kind of dead there. You see your belt's down at one thigh. No glass and no sand. Throw stone, throw stones at enemy. Just let me open up the door with paper. It's fine. Good for it. What the fuck am I gonna do with an urn exactly? Yeah, I don't really know what to do or where to go here. They say look around, they mean map? Check the legend at the bottom right of the screen to see options available in the current menu. L2? L1? Right, we tried this door on the right. Go anywhere? Walking animation looks a little weird. Oh, what the fuck? He came out of a wall. Where did we come from initially? Oh shit, didn't even notice that. Our place, presumably. I imagine this is going to be a dead end. You only inspect things with these fucking wrist badges. Huh? Was this the second wristband? Jump. Hope you make it. What's Harry Cooper? PS3? Sure is. Okay. I guess we got an extra wristband. What is it, platform 57 or some shit? This whole region's referred to as Platform 57, so it's not too helpful. May as well just say, oh, this half of the map stuff happens. Another place where the thing can't be used. Was it Guma? Fuck, they're all full of words. Don't fucking thanks. Oh, that was... There's actually fuck all over there, isn't there? May as well go down. And find out there's nothing down here and then... quick game. Thank you. Helmet, right, okay. Open Sports Center, oh no. Not a lot. Wrong button. Fuck! Okay, cool. Can I stop getting owned while going down this corridor? Is it going through here? Let's try jerk. Don't even like fan service-y shots. It's so weird. Huh, alright. Pretty big anticlimax there. Interesting, though.